The defending Western Conference champion Sharks made a home away from home last season, recording a league-high 59 points on the road. But goaltender Martin Jones has had his problems with Columbus, with an 0-2 mark against them and a goals against average over 5.5.
And he had Boedker there. They couldn't connect.
Now, still a good play by Dons, but I like the zone entry, a little stop up on the boards.
Boedker has gotten, he scores! Mikkel Boedker gets his first goal as a San Jose Shark.
They didn't do much on the four-minute power play, but a couple minutes after that, they keep coming back. You can see that puck just eludes the glove of Bobrovsky.
Chris Tierney chips it ahead. Joel Ward in stride takes it along the near boards. He's bumped there. Tierney follows up, feeds Burns back to the middle. Ward scores! What a play! And Joel Ward makes it 2-0.
Well, you talk about attacking with width. That's exactly what the Sharks just did. They come down their left side, throw it behind the net all the way over to Burns, and then he comes right back, and Joel Ward is there with his stick on the ice.
Detroit will christen a new arena next season. Here's Tomas Hertl on the attack, and a shot off the glove of Bobrovsky, wraparound try, and he's got the post covered as Joe Pavelski threatened to get a third San Jose goal here in the first minute of the period. Wingles able to get free of Calvert and clear that out 2-on-1. Carlson wants Dillon, now Dillon, and a save by Bobrovsky. Brendan Dillon almost scored right there. Zach Werenski, number 8, the 19-year-old. He's got the puck, shoots and scores! And Werenski scores his first NHL goal.
Well, it starts with the faceoff. Columbus wins it. San Jose was only 32% in the second period, something they have to improve on. Down low, quick shot. And that just, I don't think that went off Nick Foligno, but just a quick shot from Werenski. Actually, I think that went off of Justin Braun.
Back comes Columbus. Calvert loads up, and it's tipped by a Shark right to the net, and Jones with a great reaction stop. Empty net for Columbus makes it a 5-on-5 situation because of the penalty. And they score. Patrick Marleau into the empty net. That should do it. It's 3-1. Now Columbus in a real tough spot. Hartnell to the front. Here's a shot, and they score! Josh Anderson, and it's 3-2.
And that's just a loose puck battle in front of the net. And Josh Anderson, he gets his first goal of his NHL career. Congratulations to him.
Blue Jackets taking too much time coming out of their end. Saw a slap shot from center, and the game is over. And the Sharks win it to go to 2-0 to start the season.
And so Patty Marleau gets an empty net power play game-winning goal. You don't see that trio combo very much on a goal. A good win for the Sharks. Found a way, gutted it out here in the third period.
The Sharks improve to 2-0-0 with a 3-2 win over Columbus as they fall to 0-2-0. Martin Jones stops 26 of 28 shots for the win, his first in three career games against Columbus. The Sharks continue their five-game road trip in New York on Monday as they take on the Rangers.